The Lockheed AC-130 gunship is a heavily armed, long-endurance, ground attack variant of the C-130 Hercules transport, fixed-wing aircraft. It carries a wide array of ground attack weapons that are integrated with sophisticated sensors, navigation, and fire control systems. Unlike other modern military fixed-wing aircraft, the AC-130 relies on visual targeting. Because its large profile and low operating altitudes around 7,000 feet, 2,100 m, make it an easy target, its close air support missions are usually flown at night. The airframe is manufactured by Lockheed Martin, while Boeing is responsible for the conversion into a gunship and for aircraft support. Developed during the Vietnam War as Project Gunship 2, the AC-130 replaced the Douglas AC-47 Spooky, or Gunship I. The sole operator is the United States Air Force, which uses the AC-130U Spooky and AC-130W Stinger II variants for close air support, air interdiction, and force protection, with the upgraded AC-130J Gauss-Strider entering service. Close air support roles include supporting ground troops, escorting convoys, and urban operations. The AC-130 has an unpressurized cabin, with the weaponry mounted to fire from the port side of the fuselage. During an attack, the gunship performs a pylon turn, flying in a large circle around the target, therefore being able to fire at it for far longer than in a conventional strafing attack. The AC-130H Spectre was armed with two 20mm M61 Vulcan cannons, one L-60 Bofors 40mm cannon, and M137 105mm cannon and M37 recoil mechanism from the M102 howitzer. After 1994, the 20mm cannons were removed. The upgraded AC-130U Spooky has a single 25mm GO-12 equalizer cannon in place of the Spectre's two 20mm cannons, an improved fire control system, and increased ammunition capacity. Sure, U.S. Navy aircraft carriers, stealth fighters, and even submarines are powerhouse weapons for the U.S. military. But the AC-130 gunship is one truly powerful weapon that many times gets overlooked.